seeing magic every day. Every day I keep my eyes open for my magic. I look for things like rays of sun illuminating a random object, rainbow prisms, brightly colored birds that seem out of place, perfect drops of dew arranged in a pattern, or any optical illusion in everyday life. It is a practice I have been doing for the last few years. It helps me remain awake to my surroundings and heightens my senses. Colors seem more vivid, and a normal walk to my office can feel like an exotic adventure. This practice helps me tune out negativity and getting sucked too far into my inner screen. It puts me on a lifeline where I notice more opportunity and doors to interesting experiences. I have seen some truly magical things, but I have to keep my eyes open. When I see the magic, I say quietly to myself, "There it is," and stay in the moment as long as possible. I had no idea so many moments of absolute mystery and beauty were around me daily. Yesterday, I saw a pinwheel spinning that seemed perfectly synced to the music in my car. My world and I are in sync. So tell me the magic you have seen.